So for the sample, I cut it from the song. I cut 8 bars from the song, so this is the sample. And let's go for the counter snare. This will be in my drum kit, in my 1K drum kit, unreleased. You can hear the pan, like the song, open hat. From the Gotcha kit, sound identical, and the 808. So basically, C A note every 3 bars. So let me compare the waveform of the 808. Yeah, maybe much quite good, but sounds very similar. You need to trust me, like here. Yeah, and the kick waveform. So right here, yeah, so it matched perfectly. So a bit, stretch it a bit maybe, and it will match perfectly. So kick. Clap, New York clap, Pop Smoke. And the sample with the attack and decay in fluidizer. Yeah, and at the end, you need to cut a bit the low frequencies and put a bit of reverb on the master and a bit of delay on the counter snare, and the delay down a bit the volume. So the final result. So, and this is the final beat. So this was a remake, very simply beat, and sounds very fire. So don't overcomplicate it. So, and it will sound fire like this one. So subscribe, download the FOP, and like this video, and see you next time.